tonight was one of those nights. We played a good hockey team again, and every time we play these guys, it seems to come down to that one goal, and tonight it was ours. Tonight was one of those games, like I said, it was a playoff game, and I'm just excited we were able to get those 2 points.
It was huge. We know that this is a team that we've been trying to catch for a long time, and we've had them in our sights, and you know, giving away 4 points in the last 2 games has been hard on us. You know, this team's been working so hard since January 1st to make up ground and to give 4 away in Colorado. Essentially, it's been tough, but you know, we've got a guy that's pretty good about making sure we put it behind us and come to work the next day and get a little bit better. And you know, we responded tonight. It was huge.
First half of the game, I thought we were the better team, and then when we got to 2-1, we sort of stopped playing and we're trying to like defend instead of keep going forward, and they had some really good chances and they came at us, and I think when they tied it 2-2 in the third, then we were a little, you know, in our situation, we were probably a little nervous, and they had some really good chances again, but I thought Hilly in the last 10 minutes saved our bacon, and then we got the chance to score, and we did.
I mean, it's big. It's, you know what, the last little bit's been a bit of a struggle with putting the puck in the net, and you know, we had all kinds of chances and stuff in the last few games, and tonight was it was nice to get one.
Yeah, he's been battling through it, and he found a good time to pick one. You know, he let that shot go. I don't think too many goalies are going to stop that shot when he lets go of it.
There were screams on the bench as well. Obviously, we're happy for the 2 points and really happy for him. He's been holding the stick a little tight because the pucks haven't been going in, but that was a prototypical power slap shot there. I don't think the goalie even had a chance.
Well, I mean, it's I was happy for Ryan. I mean, I think it's been 18 games or so since he last scored. It looks like he was so snake bit, so I mean, maybe this will open the door for him. And, the other two guys are the guys you count on to score. So, I mean, we're not going to win if those guys aren't our best players every night.
Well, he's doing a lot a lot of other stuff during the game that's kind of making up for it. And, it's tough on him, but he's battling through it, and he's getting through it. And, he picked a good time to break it and go forward and get the win.
Well, it's frustrating, as long as we're doing other things well, and our team was winning, so it's not as frustrating as everybody thinks when you're not putting the puck in that when your team's winning, because that means we're doing other things really well, and pairs are still scoring and that kind of stuff. So it was one of those things where we're winning, I'm kind of happy. So
Getzlaf, he's our captain, and he's doing things all around the ice that are well. He's been great defensively, I think, and he's always finishing checks and things like that. So those are things that when your captain does it rubs off.
Well, it's huge. I mean, this weekend's a big weekend for us as where we're going to sit come time for the stretch here. So that's what we're excited about. Enjoy this one tonight. Like I said, we've got a big task tomorrow.